So we're about to continue the gameplay. I'll be doing a little traveling back and forth. So we're about to get to the main quest right now. It's a long way.
We're counting on you. All of your items can be found in your inventory. Auto-equip is a quick and it's a useful feature for new adventurers like yourself, so make good use of it.
All right, that's all.
Always trust in yourself.
Wait, are you joking? Wait. Thank you. Wait. You're looking good.
Wow.
Why are you here? You came to the right man if you want to level up equipment. I'm the best blacksmith on Talking Island. Here, take this equipment. It should be useful for you. Let's take a look at the equipment you received. It should be in the armor tab. Go on and select the equipment I gave you. You can level up equipment at the forge. Follow me. There are various ways to strengthen equipment using the forge. Select level up. Level up uses other equipment as material to improve the equipment you primarily... Now, there is a small fee for the service. I'd be out on the streets if I did this for free. Use this as material. Let's call it a gift. Well, we're all set. I could do this for free just this once. Our secret. The materials will disappear. Finished. Go ahead and equip it now that it's as easy as tapping on. Leveling up your equipment is the easiest.
Okay.
Good to see you.
Wait, are you joking?
I won't tell you!
Your silence is beautiful.
Oh,
As expected, it is within the Elven Ruins.
I'm too strong now.
Death wish.
You're looking good.
Your equipment looks like it needs a boost in power.
Victory!
Head over to the forge and level up your equipment.
Jesus, 15,000. I'm rich. One more quest.
I need your help.
And so we're gonna stop here.